Hello and welcome to another edition of Darryl's Lounge. Tonight, I want to feature a song by Tom Baylor, written for Michael Jackson, known as She's Out of My Life. This song was released as the fourth single from the Off the Wall album back in April of 1980 and peaked at number 10 on the Billboard Hot 100. Here we go.
See you next time.
If you like the content on Darryl's Lounge, like my Facebook page and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click the bell so that you receive notifications when new content is uploaded.